is a good.
All right, up the muddy trail again.
Turn into it.
Oh, we're getting to it, all right.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
Yep. I see something over here.
I'll be right back.
Bring me back something nice.
Tobacco bosk for you then. Alright, nothing shiny yet.
Nothing shiny.
Alright, shiny. What? It's like a pocket celestial map. Oh, okay, it's like one of those China dolls things where they kind of inside of an inside.
They're like a Russian doll.
That's it, yeah. Russian doll.
Mazurka, I think.
I think that's one of the names of them, yeah. Cool.
Cool.
Alright, where did I come from?
Alright, good.
Oh, I came from that way. Okay. This way. Very pretty. Uh-oh.
Shoreline. Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to Kano.
On the top.
Thinking the same
damn
thing.
Yeah, I see that too.
They found
giant
the treasure already.
Clock.
Oh, look, they're searching everything.
Oh, there's a
they
car.
Found it already,
yeah, there's two of them.
Wouldn't be searching. Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I think we're going to have a car chase soon.
Okay.
Oh, there's three of them. I just saw another one drive by.
Sam,
oh, shoot.
You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was just one guard
alive.
Saw me as a charity case, I guess.
Working out.
He'd, check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
I see something in there. Oh, never mind, it's explosive barrel.
There's a door.
Yeah, it's
can
some.
Can you go through the door?
No, the thing's in the way. Unless I can use the winch to get it.
Can't jump that high.
Oh, yes we can. There's a way. It's called a car. Hopefully we can jump on top of the car. Yes, we can. Alright, a lot of explosive stuff. Anything shiny? I do not see anything shiny. Unless... I'm probably gonna regret doing this, though. Or not! Cool! What's in here? Well, rum. We get drunk. More flintlock pistols. Shiny.
Shiny.
And it is... I found a vase. Oh, it's an ale. Ale bottle. I wonder if it still has ale in it. I wonder how 400 year ale will taste. I wonder how long it takes before something gets bitter. Isn't what they say if you bottle alcohol and wine, the longer it stays in the bottle, the better it tastes?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if there's a limit, though. I mean, I wonder how long it would be before it would just, vinegar, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think the...
Sam, you
how
were
old
saying?
Is the Frank...
Oh, that's right,
was.
Anyway.
The Franklin bottle.
History?
I think that's like 300 years old
especially anything
or
related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case.
When was Benjamin Franklin
you
alive?
Know, besides books,
I forget.
Push-ups, smoking, trying to stay
smoking.
Out of fights between rival gangs. Just a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Trying to stay
Sam,
away
if you
from
had a
cars.
Guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us? Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box. I never got it. Well, that'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation?
Well, right. He hasn't changed much then, has he?
What's up?
I got my money. I got the hell out of there.
Okay, I see a lot of these things around.
What, so, the entrance?
Firewalks into a
box. Yeah, these. Oops.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Stupid funny.
I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Okay. Let me check what this is real quick.
One sec.
You got something, kid?
I don't know. I doubt
go
it.
Go up.
Well, let me climb it.
The other one.
Maybe.
It looks like it's leading.
Yeah, probably because of the... Someone humming?
Sully's humming.
I think Sully or my brother's humming. Somebody's singing shanties. Alright, so we must be somewhat close. So I guess originally this is the entrance. Alright. So follow these, I think. Okay, so I was going the right... Well, that's a ramp. Alright, here we go. Let's go back up. I think when we first saw the one that's over there where the smoke is where we need to go.
Yeah.
Okay. See if we can get around. There we go. Okay, the frame rate was weird there. Oh, we are going the right way because there's my little breakable things.
Amazing scare. Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them.
Ooh.
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
Hopefully not.
You got it.
Alright. Oh, there's another entrance. Alright. Don't see anything yet. Okay, can we make it across? Do we have to walk? Woo, I like how they're looking close towards the edge when I get close to the edge.
Like, oh yeah, yep, see? Yeah, see, he's like looking
check
down.
Out, boys.
What is it?
Make sure.
All right, let's see what this is. Oh, some. Oh, these. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay, he was just drawing something. Signal tower. Alright. So like a early lighthouse.
Oh, shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Whoa!
Hey look, there's the city.
And there's the river.
Something written over there.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Ooh.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm
I
just...
like the view right there.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Huh. Right. Oh, all right. What do you got to say, Sally?
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
He's looking pretty good for someone in his 60s.
Especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem.
Oh, that mountain
well,
looks
I'd be
like
lying
a
if I said I wasn't enjoying this.
A bit.
The hanging rock.
Me too.
The chimney rock.
Which one? Hanging or chimney?
I don't know.
Alright.
More like chimney rock.
I can see that, yeah. The way the little scratch marks
kind
on
a circle?
The... Yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, now how do I get up? Well, let me climb up. Come on up.
One,
there we go.
One, two.
Oh.
One, two.
There we go. Slowly making our way up.
There's something in the center.
Treasure. I got a coin. I got a Scottish two
pence coin.
Okay. And I don't know if that's supposed to be pence or pennants.
I like the color.
Uh-huh. Yep. Like, wait, did it say jade?
Nah, it didn't say anything about jade.
Just it looked jade-ish, though. It was green. But that could just be because it was copper and it turned.
Yeah, and then kind of rusty.
Yeah.
Try to go to the tunnel.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
Okay.
Shoreline marks? Can't
tell.
There's three of them.
Yeah, I think those are something else though. I think
there's
those
a
are.
Lot.
Yeah, those things.
Oh.
Yeah, they are towers. They were lighthouses, as you can see. This was a a port city, since there's a port right over there.
Yeah.
But most of them are gone now, replaced by those kind of lighthouses right there.
I see.
Alright, well.
Let's go.
Whee! Alright, let's get out of here. Go to the next place. Alley-oop. Alright. No one's shooting at us yet, so that's a good sign. Uh-oh. This looks like a trap here. Yeah, this is like too wide open.
We got here first.
So don't say that.
Check the place out and keep moving.
Right, we can swim there too.
I think
it's the perfect camping spot.
I think so. Ooh,
never mind. Ooh. You almost fought off.
Yeah, I know. I was All right, Batman away real quick.
What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect
something. Oh, shit, you're gonna die over there.
Yep.
Pirate treasure?
Maybe. Let's hope so. We need to find that treasure. All right. Don't think there's any treasure or anything shiny here yet. I'm still looking real quick before I get the drawbridge.
Well, check this out.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Oh, what do you know?
Ooh, oh. I thought it was ahead of me.
Yep. okay.
Oh.
Alright, I think I see something over here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, here it is.
Another
Looks
sigil.
Like a horse.
Yeah, it's a Pegasus.
Unicorn.
And Bonnie.
Unicorn!
Mm-hmm.
I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Oh yeah, the pirate that was a guy. Or was a woman, but acted as a guy. And Bonnie. Huh. Okay. Oh, here's something. Ooh, my golden gun. I want it. Thank you.
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
Exactly. One shot, one kill with this gun.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Alright, anything shiny?
Nope.
Nope, nothing shiny.
Nope. Oh, so what's over there at the top, would ya?
That's what I'm trying to get to the zipline thing. Because I think I need to activate that so I can get something to the drawbridge. Alright, so it looks like I have to go this way. Alright, here we go. Whew, close. Oh, nope, here we go.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge.
Oh, there it is.
One yet.
I think that's where we have to go. Alright. Nope, nothing shiny.
Bingo.
Sparta.
Sam!
Oh, I thought he was going to kick it. Oh,
no!
Shit!
Whoa, 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 whoa.
This ain't good. Ouch.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
One piece, somewhat.
Yeah. You got this? Mm-hmm. I've seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
All right, here we go. Yep. Right, before that starts, I want to make sure. Okay, good. Oh, okay. Oh, need to go up. Oh, no, I need to press triangle.
Relax.
My bad.
I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
They're just watching.
Yep, pretty much.
Oh,
I knew it. Too easy.
Oh, no.
These clouds are really getting on my nerves.
How did they get in here so fast?
Yeah, they ran. Trust me. I saw them run.
Must be theirs.
Okay, there's what? Two, four, six, eight of them?
Eight.
No warning shots. You see them? You take them down.
Okay, I probably should have threw a grenade and got a big majority
six.
Of them.
It's six.
Well, there's six so far, but I think there was four in each truck.
No, seven.
don't know, there's two.
There's a one behind the car,
four.
Too. I saw it. There's a one behind the car. Places around
here. Yep, six, yeah. Seven, eight, nine, ten?
There's one more. There's yes. One. No, he just.
I know, there's two more over there.
He just jumped to the.
That's what I'm saying, yeah. There's two that jumped over there.
You gotta shoot that box. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Hey, I saw something. Hey. Oh, shit, shit, shit,
yep,
shit!
Yep, 50 summon. Grenade! You're gonna wish. Bye bye!
No, don't go up there! Don't go up there! Because someone was shooting behind you!
Yeah, I was trying to get that guy. Alright, so I know what I'm gonna do this time. Alright, here we go again. Yep, got Ron a trophy. Mm-hmm, sounds about right.
Did you just aim at his butt?
Yep.
That car cheating shot.
There
careful,
we go.
Careful, be careful.
Alright,
thank you.
There we go.
Someone's got that.
Oh yeah, that was Sam or my brother. I mean Sully, not Sam. Sam is my brother.
Aw, now you're getting confused.
Yeah, we'll start with Adam. Oh, Chicken Chunk is still alive.
No, get the ketchup!
Wow. They keep...
Oh, no, 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 no!
There we go.
No, 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 no!
Here we go. Two down. Oh, here they come over there.
Hi.
Yep, gonna go over here again. This time not getting shot.
Yeah,
whatever that was.
Rocket stuff.
Yeah, I'm looking for this. There we go.
What is it?
Sniper rifle ammo.
Shoot it now before they do anything stupid.
You mean dangerous? I'm gonna do something stupid.
No, kill.
Come on. Same idea flanking me.
Oh, oh. Ooh, there's a guy who's about to come out.
Where is he? Oh, hey, how's it going there, banana chip?
Got a chip! Holy shit! Oh, the one guy is shooting Sully right now.
Oh, yeah. I've got to get healed a bit. There's a chimichanga. Now he's dead. He only got two shots left. Then make them count!
Oh, shoot!
Oh, no, you don't. I'll take that machine gun. Oh, don't need it anymore.
Perfect. Did you see it?
Oh, yeah.
I wouldn't go there, though.
Alright.
I wouldn't go there. Yeah.
Yeah, that's where they are, though. They ain't gonna move. Hey, Jimmy Chung, how's it going? Ooh, headshots. Alright, there should be only one left. Like the Pirate of the Caribbean music playing almost. Oof. Got them all.
Woo-hoo.
10th time. Ooh, here it is.
That was tough.
This is
gold.
This is the grenade launcher right here. Alright. I need to get some handgun ammo, I think. Because I only got, what, two shots left of this?
Yeah.
Alright.
You're like choosing.
Yeah, pretty much.
They go, oh, it's a market.
Yep, open market right now. Alright. Yeah, it looks like they don't have any more handguns left. Looks like all they have is submachine guns.
I call this red boxes ketchup bottle.
Red boxes ketchup bottle. Alright. Let's see. Well, that's my old handgun. See any more? Nope. Okay, then. Oop, nope. That's the wrong one. There should be one more. There should be one more around here somewhere, unless I picked it up. Nope. think that's all I can do right now. Alright, back to doing this again. Before we were so rudely interrupted. Oh yeah, can you pick up that notebook for me real quick?
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah, write down, if you can, 205. Yeah, you gotta twist it.
Eh. 205?
Yeah, right next to the dash, put 20500. Yeah, right there. Yep, that's good. Because I know that's where the ballpark was where we actually won.
Okay.
Alright, here we go with this again. Yeah, it would be nice if you guys would get out and, you know, help push.
Yeah, right?
Or divine intervention. Hey, at least they let me drive. I'll thank them for that.
It'd be fun if you die now.
Oh yeah, well at least the good thing is it'll checkpoint me right where I am.
Oh.
But nice. Is there treasure down here? Let's see. I thought I saw something shiny.
No.
Nope, nothing shiny. I thought I saw something shiny. It must have been the water. Alright, back in our rent-a-jeep. Alright. Tally-ho! Boxes! All right.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
I doubt it. I spy with my little eyes something green.
Oh boy.
Oh boy indeed.
Guys, yep. Stop doing that.
I'm gonna leave my mark.
Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
I don't think they even knew what a guardrail was back then. Alright, looks like we have to go on foot here. Or not. Oh no, yeah, we do, because we have to do the winch.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000.
Exactly expecting to be partnered.
I have a bad feeling once I do this, that boulder's gonna come and fall on me. Oh boy, here goes nothing. I hope I'm wrong.
All set. Shit, shit, shit.
Okay, so the rope boulder doesn't look like it's gonna fall.
Uh-oh.
Hey, you didn't move before! Okay, you lied to me. You lied to me! Hey, I'm-
Oh my god! Oh,
I got you! Hold on tight, kid! I got you!
Is this part of the game?
I hope it is. Well, I think we lost our renter's insurance.
How are we gonna go up?
I don't know, I'm trying to- Come on, we gotta climb up to the side. Alright, here we go.
You okay?
Yep.
I've been better.
Yeah.
Alright, hang on.
He's praying.
Who was praying?
That was me, Nate. He was praying. No. He was just babbling as fast as he could.
That was funny.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely
yeah, right.
Sure you're
praying a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on,
yep.
You guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control.
No, you didn't. But I tested that boulder. It was... it didn't move when I tried to go in backwards. Oh, boy. I'm going to have to jump
on
that. Oh, crap. Go for it. Go.
That was a nice change of pace. Yeah, I'm almost...
So far, I learned that every time you get on bridge, something
almost.
Happens.
Yep, pretty much.
Now, let's find our way in. Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Man, he is dirty. I'm gonna check around the side, see if I can find something shiny. Doing leprechaun jumps over here. Okay, I see a door. I have a feeling that door is gonna explode. Nope, alright. Someone's gonna try to bust through it, I know it. Alright, so I got a Uzi. Excuse me, and I got a rocket launcher. Grenade, sorry. Alright, so. Alright, here goes nothing. Let's climb the stairs.
It's like, excuse me. Someone here? Sounds like no one's here.
Not yet, at least.
Can't get in that way.
No.
Oh, that door.
See if we can bust it down.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah. One, yeah, two, three.
Help me this time, at least.
Yep. Ooh. Well, I'm gonna go explore a little bit before I go down there.
It looks like winery.
Yeah, it could be. Shiny.
Where? Oh.
I got a pipe?
That looks weird.
Scottish snuff mull? Okay. I think that's an interesting way to call it a pipe. See if we can find anything else. That looks like a no.
You look very hyper.
Mm-hmm. Doing leprechaun jumps. And explosive barrels.
Oh, it's a ketchup bottle.
Something like a ketchup bottle. Alright, I'm gonna see what happens. Well, there may be guys that's trying to kill us, so I may save that for later.
There's so many ketchup bottles.
I know, right?
That means they're gonna show up.
Or it's part of a puzzle. Yeah, hold on.
Huh. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah.
Let's leave this.
Yep, I'm gonna have to explode it.
Damn. It's breaked over.
Not all right, for let's long. Look around.
We don't have to. We already saw the ketchup bottle.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
And then.
Not a powder keg. It's a ketchup bottle.
Alright, so there's.
You gotta shoot it?
Yeah, but there's supposed to be a way to hold it. Hold on.
The sound just scared me a little bit.
Okay, yeah.
Woo!
There we go.
I said heads up.
Ah, it's a secret room. Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Well, this looks promising. Ish.
Of course. Yep. Of course. The brother doesn't care. Yep. Hurry up.
Sam, wait up. Come on.
And he really wants this treasure badly.
Yeah. I see that. He's like running everywhere.
Well, it looks like the entrance was already open. That doesn't mean that's a good thing, though.
I'm getting scared of this sound right here. Ooh, what's that behind you?
Yep, that's Avery's symbol. The pirate head facing sideways with a crossbow.
We're getting close.
Yep, we're getting close to something, though.
He seems excited. Oh, he's got a lot
yeah.
right.
He sounds like a 5-year-old boy or something.
Yep.
It's like, Mom, come over here, there's a toy.
Something.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be like those moments where he's gonna be disappointed because he can't get it.
Yeah. Like.
Dude, hold up.
Squeeze, Miss Goozy. Miss Goozy, everybody.
Alright, let's see what we found.
Whoa.
That's a big door.
That is huge.
A treasure, though.
I'm sure that there's a puzzle or something.
Coming. Come check this out.
Oh, look.
St. Dismas.
Yes, it is.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. That's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's, Joseph Farrell, and it's Richard Warren.
Wow, so we got, like, six pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
What are you eating? Oh.
Mm-hmm. So, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
What button? There was no such thing as a button back then. Arms
or... Give it a shot.
Yep. I'm fondling poor St. Dismas. I think you might want to come take a look at this.
He's like those stupid boys.
Uh-huh. Obviously the volcano. The crown.
Looks like it's
King's
a
Bay.
Buttons.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Oh, I mean, a treasure's got to be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
I count none.
Hey, Victor?
Huh? Uh-oh.
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Someone's
so we're
here.
Not the first one's here.
Yeah, I think we're being watched.
That
of
bitch.
Course. Yep, of course. Two is gonna be too easy. Oh, buddy, buddy, leave me alone. Oh, he just took a grenade to the face and did not care. For now. Okay. Here, oh buddy, hey, how's it going? Woo, close. Darn it. The guy got behind me. Boom, yep. Starting to get the hang of this somewhat.
Checkpoint pattern.
Yep.
Oreo.
Alright, there's one Oreo. Two Oreos. Alright, three Oreos down. Another Oreo. Hey, climb up. Climb up. Whew, okay. Yeah, it's one down.
You got it, almost. Almost got it.
I think I missed him. Yep. Darn it. He's down. Oh, I have another shotgun. So that means Oreo.
Oreo!
I think I got Oreo.
No, you
no,
didn't!
I didn't.
Run!
Not much else to run. Run!
Hold on, he looks more like a Deadpool.
Yeah, but he's one of the heavy armored guys. He's Oreo. This Oreo was with Deadpool and Donut.
You okay?
Yeah.
Whew. All right. Write down in the notebook 227.40.
I'm not your secretary.
I'm not asking. I could go do it if you wanted. You're just closest to the book.
221.
Yeah, 227-40. Alright, getting a lot of shotgun ammo. Alright. Woof. Wanna give it a shot?
Me?
Yeah.
For what?
For the next time there's a whole bunch of people trying to kill us.
Nah. Hell no.
Okay.
I can't only survive like a second. And you're gonna get frustrated. You might have to close your eyes because you're gonna be like, what is going on? Like,
yep.
Why does she keep lying? It's
confirming a suspicion. Look at this.
What do you got there, buddy?
Yeah, you gonna show me? He just holding it.
Oh, there we go.
That was so funny. Oh. He's holding in that kidney.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
But we can figure out.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Nah.
Crap.
Still, I start to fly.
2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
I still think it's the scale because that fits it.
These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay. Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Yeah, sooner than later, please.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry. Yeah.
So, thank you guys again for watching Time Out Gaming. It's me, the Mad Hatter. Make sure to follow us on The Time Out Gaming on Twitch, The Time Out Gaming on YouTube, and follow us on The Time Out Gaming on Twitter. Hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you guys again next time. Bye-bye!